guys, and welcome back to the stadium. And now we're getting ready to start the third quarter, and the Panthers are going to get the ball. He's running out to the 50-yard line. Tackle right at the 25-yard line. What an amazing run for the Panthers. Here it goes, first down. It's gonna be a pass play. Tackle at the 20-yard line. Second down for Carolina. There you go, second down. Give me a running play. Made it to the 10-yard line. First down for Carolina. Here it goes, first and goal. Give me a pass play. Kenny looking for a receiver. I'm gonna make this pass. Got the ball! And touchdown, Panthers! What an excellent play from Cam Newton. And now the Panthers will need to take the lead with an extra point. But wait a second, the Buccaneers only had 22 points. So the Panthers need to catch up. And it seems like they're going to go for it for two. Kenny looking for a receiver. Can I tell you that? Looking for a receiver. It seems like these receivers have been caught up. So Kenny will have to do the rest. And he is down. So the Panthers are going to have 19 points. So here it goes. The Buccaneers are going to get the ball. You'll get the ball. Over at the 30-yard line. First down for Tampa Bay. Here we go, first down. Give me a pass play. And then find a receiver. And got the ball. Second down for Tampa Bay. Here it goes. Second down. And it's gonna be a running play. Tackle right at the 25-yard line. Third down. And of course, the Tampa Bay coach wants a timeout. So we're going to be right back after this break.